God, so many tests today. Some crazy teachers we have giving tests out on a Monday? A Monday? Jesus Christ. Of course. Lucky you not having the same teachers I have. It's just because you're dumb. Hey, you don't have to hit me that hard. I'm just saying, the only reason you don't have any tests today is because you have easy teachers. Anyway, got any food here? Damn, guess I'll have to cook something. Well, what do you want? Spaghetti? Steak? I might be able to make some, but it doesn't look like you have the stuff to make it here. Alright, stay here. I'll head to the store and get some. Nah, it's fine. I'll be out, like, for 20 minutes. Anyway, make sure you don't do anything dumb while I'm outside. Understand? I'll see you in a bit. Glad to see the house is still alive. I'm not saying... I'm not saying you would have burnt the house down, but last time I went out for a few minutes, I came back to you in bed in a pizza and oven that was clearly burnt. Yeah, it's true that you didn't burn the house down, but if I didn't come back any earlier or any sooner, I think the house we're in right now would be all gone. Don't you think so? Why don't you put on some music while I make food, okay? Alright, eat up before it gets cold. Oh damn, that was such a nice meal. I'm hella full now. Oh, hey, you wanna do something? Like, watch a movie? You want me to sing? Why should I? Just because you're my partner doesn't mean I have to sing to you. I mean, if you really want me to sing, first you gotta find a song. Here, go on to Spotify and find some good songs. I made a playlist for you. I was bored one day at school, so I made a playlist full of songs that you like and songs that remind me of you. Oh, you want to make a playlist together? Well, didn't you want me to sing well? Oh, I mean, I guess we can do it after making the playlist. Alright, what songs do we add first? Ones that we both like, or ones that remind us of each other? Well, okay, I got a few songs in mind then. You know that song called Fool? It goes like, "You make me a fool." Yeah, something like that. The one from Frankie... I forgot their last name, but it started with a C. Yeah, that one. Add it to the playlist. Then another song is called Lover by Taylor Swift. I would say Taylor's version, but I don't think he has a Taylor version. Then that one song from Teen Beach Movie. Yeah, that one. No, I haven't watched it, but I've heard that one song called Falling For You? Falling For Ya? I don't know, just look it up. Well, do you got any songs you want to add? Hey, how about let's add that one song we heard during one of our dates? The one that was playing when we were at that ice cream place. You know, that one song? Yeah, exactly, that song. You know, that one song we heard, and it's just so cute, and you know. Yeah, that one. Hey, how many songs are in the playlist now? Jeez, that's a lot. You think that's good enough? Alright. Time for bed. Oh? You still want me to sing? Alright. How about I sing you to sleep? That sound good? Okay, get up. To the bedroom we go. Alright. Get up. To the bedroom we go. Come on. I'm sleepy. Please, just cooperate with me. So that I can sleep and I get to sing to you too. Isn't that a great deal? Don't you think that's a great deal? Okay, comfy? Okay, comfy? Comfy now? Yeah, good. Do you have any songs you want me to sing, or do you want me to come up with one? I guess I can sing... Mary Had a Little Lamb. Okay. I'm kidding. Seriously though, you want me to sing? Oh. Okay. I have an idea. Listen closely. Close your eyes and just focus on my voice, alright? I'm gonna sing to you now. I'll sing you to bed. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please.